Tess Plays. Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be at the butterfly exhibit in downtown. And here's one. And this is a hyper kind of butterfly. And most of the time, they really, really don't like people. And what the butterfly exhibit is all about is seeing all of these wonderful butterflies. Please like, subscribe, and subscribe for more, because this is an awesome place. And we are in Fort Wayne downtown, so if you would like to visit, please do, because you get to see many different butterflies, and lots of them will try to land on you. So, you should probably get a walk-in, so we can carry on.
So I'm just going to walk this guy.
Do it, please. And yeah, as you can see, that's pretty much
just an ox.
That's another one of them.
Now that they're here.
This guy is super calm, and then that guy is crazy. So we should go look at some of the other butterflies. Other butterflies, and oh my goodness, if we look over here, we can see there are two butterflies right by each other. So, there is this right here, and you guys can vote for which one you want me to find, and you'll find out in the video. Right here. There he goes. Well, we do got a second chancer. Oh, he is crazy. And as we can see, that butterfly just flew away. So, there, it's crazy out here. And there's this guy right here. And we got him. Ooh, there he goes. And then we got this guy right here. Taking it deep and hanging upside down. Cool. You gonna flap your wings? There you go. Now you wanna fish
chill?
He's really cool, and we also have that guy there, and yeah. So we're just gonna let this guy free, and we're gonna keep walking. There he goes. Oh. Thank you. wants us right now. So yeah, guys, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment down below for more. And if you guys live in Fort Wayne, please tell us where in downtown you want us to go next, and we will see the most comments we can see. So, yeah, guys. Bye!